one thing I did care about in this song was trying to make weird chord voicings with the guitar and the bass together. I wanted it to sound like three instruments. So I spent probably too long thinking about different ways to voice what the bass was doing so it would make me sound more clever than I really was. So let's see if that works. This is our final ending, it sounds like this.